Here with Cranford Jr. Pat Tuohy. The game-winning goal with 1:34 left in the second period sends Cranford onto a 3-2 victory over Rona Glenridge here in the final of the Kelly Cup at Cody Arena. Pat, how'd you get it done?
Well, you know, Howard dumped it in off the when we were on the rush, and he picked it up in the corner, took an awkward bounce off of the net, and he just passed it right to me in the slot, and I put it 5-hole.
What does it mean to be a part of the first Kelly Cup championship team in Cranford school history?
It's just the first of many to come. You know, our program is still getting together, and we're just going to be great.